One of the movies you didn't show that I really like is it's called The Dead Zone.
Yeah, The Dead Zone.
Right, and I particularly like that because Martin Sheen plays a very Trump-like figure, actually. And there's a moment which is kind of a flash forward where he's in a room and he's got his hand authenticating a launch order and he's screaming at another official to give him the second vote that he needs. Right?
Do it, Jim.
See, I won't.
Do it! Put your hand on the scanning screen and you'll go down in history with me.
As what? The world's greatest mass murderers?
You cowardly bastard! You're not the voice of the people! I am the voice of the people! The people speak through me, not you!
You know, and it's like, since, you know, Martin Sheen later was the president of the West Wing, it's like a coked out version of that guy, right? There's no second vote. Like, it doesn't exist. The communications device that they have, the football, right? That is simply to put the president into contact with the National Military Command Center. The codes that he carries around or that his aide carries around, those codes are to authenticate his voice, to authenticate his order, that his order is a lawful one. If he gets on the football and authenticates that, yes, it is him calling, he alone has the full authority to order any nuclear response he wants. And it doesn't go sit on someone's desk, right? That's the National Military Command Center. That command goes right out down to the launch units. So it's done, right? The entire system is literally designed for this scenario we mentioned earlier where the Soviets launch all of their missiles. We see them when they come up over the clouds with satellites. And you need to be able to figure out what's happening, get that information to the president, have the president make a decision, have the president give that order, and then get our missiles up out of the ground and clear before the Soviet ones arrive a few minutes later. All right? There is no time in this system for a second vote or any discussion. It happens. There are human beings involved, so it's not automatically, but those human beings function as automatons. They don't think, they don't discuss. That's the one thing that's wrong about the storytelling, is you have these wonderful dramatic scenes where people sit around for 45 minutes and argue. No, they're gonna sit around for 30 seconds, and there will be no argument.
Let them come up.
This is not necessary, Mr. President. We have a diplomatic solution.
Mr. Vice President, Mr. Secretary, the missiles are flying.